Now, KSPW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Well, welcome back. Let's take a look now out and about in the Pacific. Here's an upper-level low. This is pretty much answering Brittany's question here. This upper-level low really deep in our marine layer, and you can see right over the central coast is swinging right over. This is the moisture in the upper atmosphere, and it continued to just drive more moisture inside our area. And you take a peek at it now. We're seeing some temperatures that went really low. In fact, what happened was we saw a whole bunch of just cool air just sticking around, 73 all the way through. Look at that, all the way there. Pretty uniform as well, 63 in Watsonville, getting much cooler as the winds picked up a little bit offshore. 57 in Monterey and 56 in Carmel, 65 for Big Sur, and rolling right back along, we're seeing temperatures that didn't even really do much today out there. 64 in Salinas to a 73 out in King City, and that fog just took a long time to dissipate. Back up to 78 Morgan Hill, much warmer here, a little bit more protected here, and 70 in Hollister. You can see the difference in the cooling and the warming. Your future cast here, really not doing too much right here. It's not showing anything, but here, we'll go with the winds off the northwest or the westerly direction here. You can see how they got much stronger going down the Big Sur coast, right back into the Monterey Bay, and at times we even saw Monterey pick up a little bit of a south to west-southwest moving wind, if you want to call it that. That shot I would have had for you for SkyCam 8 would have showed you that. But go right back on here. You can see the winds are fairly strong, but they did not clear the coastline. They just kept that cloud cover right up against the coast. 60s and more 70s for tomorrow. We'll go mostly cloudy. We'll get rid of some of that cloud cover. It should be pretty nice for a nice day. It's a little bit more sunshine for you. 81 in Gilroy. You can expect partly cloudy conditions. You get closer to the Salinas area and then warming up and clearing up a little bit more by Soledad and Greenfield and the King City. And right along the peninsula, we'll see partly cloudy skies to clear skies with mostly cloudy skies if you go further south. 73 in Big Sur. And if you go up to the Santa Cruz Mountains, we'll see a little bit of more warming going on here because the atmosphere up aloft is still as warm as it was just yesterday. What was a wonderful and beautiful day that was, huh? All right, 60s and 80s for the inland areas. That's something else for this time of year, but this is a June gloom, right? 58 to 75, you go on. We go through the weekend. We continue to cool down going into the beginning of next week as well. And then Wednesday, we start to get a transition day and then warming everybody up yet again. Almost getting up to 90s in the inland areas by next week.
I like those 90s.
There you go.
All right, thank you.